Step four in our Selphyl procedure is we need to draw up this liquid gold into 1cc syringes. So what we're going to do is we prepare it this way. We take our 1cc syringe with the lawyer lock, attach it to our liquid gold, and we're just going to draw up 1cc. And usually we should obtain about 4cc of Selphyl from this one tube. That's two. And we'll just keep on going.